Enough, you.
Are you refusing to serve me, Vera?
Oh, come on, Jim.
Leave a go, Gary, will you? Look, if none of you'll have a drink with me, I'll go home and I'll have a drink with myself.
Oh, Jim.
Thursday.
Jim!
Here, let him go. We'll find his way home. It's Kenlock. What can I get?
I have a pint, please, Vera.
All right. Well, you certainly got guts, Barlow. I'll give you that, coming here after what you've done.
I haven't done anything.
You haven't done anything?
Leave it, Mike. It's not Ken's fault.
Of course it's his fault. He gave the police exactly what they wanted, to send Deirdre down. The woman that he used to love.
Look, there's nothing I can do about it. I wish there were.
You know your trouble, don't you? Jealousy. You've always been jealous. You always will be.
You know your problem, Baldwin? You're a little man with a big mouth.
You're jealous of Deirdre, you're jealous of Susan, and most of all, you're jealous of me.
Jealous of you?
And there's only one thing worse than jealousy, and that's treachery. And you are the most treacherous, evil...
Oh, Mike!
You little man!
Stop it!
Back it in, the pair of
Mike,
you!
Come on now, let's just get out of here.
What's got into everybody tonight?
If Deirdre goes down, it's because of you, Barlow.
Come on,